In this video, I am going to review our own written article. The article's title is Representation and Application of Fuzzy Subsets in Type 2 Environment. The authors are me and my guide, respected Sir Professor Shyamal Kumar Mondal. The article has been published in the Complex and Intelligent Systems Journal under Springer. The online published date is 19th February 2021. First, we wrote a summary of the article in the abstract section. Now, let's take a look at the abstract of the article. This paper has represented a subset in the type 2 environment, simplest form, as an augmentation to subset theories. Furthermore, we have applied the type 2 fuzzy subset T2FSS by using our most straightforward representation to find the solution of a decision-making problem DMP based on type 2 fuzzy subset, as well as weighted type 2 fuzzy subset WT2FSS. We have proposed two definitions, namely mid alpha threshold fuzzy set of a type 2 fuzzy subset and mid lambda threshold fuzzy set of a type 2 fuzzy subset. Furthermore, we have presented the definition, namely level fuzzy subset LFSS of a type 2 fuzzy subset. Using this concept, we have prepared two algorithms to select one object in type 2 fuzzy subset as well as weighted type 2 fuzzy subset based on decision making problem, which take regret, discrimination and expectation preference of decision makers into consideration in the decision procedure. Also, we have presented two numerical examples at the end. The keywords are fuzzy set, fuzzy subset, type 2 fuzzy subset, weighted type 2 fuzzy subset, decision analysis. Then we reviewed the literature in the introduction section. This means that we have discussed what all writers have done before this work. Then we have given some definitions in the preliminary section to understand the whole article better. Finally, examples have been used to make the definition easier to understand. Representation of a type 2 fuzzy set and type 2 fuzzy subset has been proposed for the following section. This can represent the type 2 fuzzy set. And this can represent the type 2 fuzzy subset. Two motivations have been given in the theory section. The first one is Jenk et al. And the second one is Fink et al. In this section, we have defined three definitions. The first one is the mid alpha threshold fuzzy set of a type 2 fuzzy subset. The second one is the mid lambda threshold fuzzy set of a type 2 fuzzy subset. And the last one is the level fuzzy subset LFSS of a type 2 fuzzy subset. An algorithm for type 2 fuzzy subset based decision making problem has been proposed for the following section. This is the mathematical explanation of our proposed algorithm. This is the pseudocode of our proposed algorithm. Then we have solved a type 2 fuzzy subset based decision making problem by using the above proposed algorithm. Thank you. also an algorithm for weighted type 2 fuzzy subset based decision making problem has been proposed for the following section. Then we have solved a weighted type 2 fuzzy subset based decision making problem by using the above proposed algorithm. Then we have compared our proposed method with Jed Zhang's method. Finally, we have concluded our work. This is the list of references. Thanks for watching.